All right.
That's kind of hard to do.
Let's go ahead and get started. So you have note cards, you have quant cards. So remember, we introduced Daniel this week. Last week, we introduced this idea of clicking quants. And sometimes when we're reading through like our science passages, you know, hopefully we're clicking along and we're understanding the words okay. Sometimes, though, if you're running into a word, it gives us a little problem. We'll call that a clunk. And so, haven't seen it.
Still not yet?
Sometimes we'll run into a word that's a clunk. And so what we can do when we address clunks is we can go back and try to figure them out. Now, with our science lesson, this is pretty useful as a strategy because we have lots of vocabulary that we encounter. And today, we're going to be starting a new lesson, and I'll give that to you in a minute. So we would go back and then we can work through some of those challenging words using the clunk cards and the clunk strategy, which is really, remember what clunk card number one say. Who has that? Would you be willing to read it?
Repeat the sentence with the clunk and look for key ideas to help you.
Excellent. So that's a strategy that we can use when we're dealing with the vocabulary. And then if we can explain the meaning of the word based on that clue, then we know that we can move on. If we can't, answer the question, what does quant card number two tell us?